exposure of DNA to ultraviolet light and certain chemical carcinogens can cause a bulky lesion, a specific distortion of its normal structure. This type of damage can be fixed by a process called nucleotide excision repair. The process begins when an enzyme complex